Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you're confused on why I'm the Jets, then watch the video in the right hand corner, because that's basically where I explained it. But we're in week 4 now. We're about to play the Chiefs. We're going to play the Chiefs and the Eagles. I'm going to play this game in the middle. I'm just going to give you a quick recap on that. But yeah, I'm excited. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Happy 100 subscribers, guys. We're making it on up in the world. We're starting off small, but I appreciate everybody who's here. But yeah, we're just gonna get right into the video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and let's go. I made it new intro, so let me know if you guys like that. I spent a little bit of time on it. It was kind of quick, but I kind of like it. All right, let's go. And we're home. All right, our coach confidence is basically level 8. So we're basically level 8 with our coach confidence, but we still don't get our playbook yet. Once we get our playbook, we're really going to be good. They scored. Scored in the first 3 minutes. All right, start the game. We're going to pass it. Got him. Garrett Wilson on the comeback. That's a good first down. Okay, all right, we're going to pass it again. Oh, that's a pick. Oh, my gosh, I'm so bad. That was like, I don't know. I should have seen him there. I thought he was open. That's not good. I thought this game was realistic until I seen Kadarius Toney catch the football. Got him late. Oh, I put it behind him, though. All right, let me lock in. Got him. Got Garrett Wilson. It's a good first down. We're going to run the ball for the first time this game. I'll take that. All right, I don't really know where to look because that safety is really far back. I got 83, whoever that is, my tight end. Oh, he dropped it. All right, we're shotgun spread. I got Randall Cobb. All right, he's so small. I think I'm going to look for the corner or the post. Nope, post. Got him. Touchdown. Let's go. All right. You forgot the ball. Let's go. All right, that's a good way to end the first quarter. If our defense gets a stop, we'll be right back in this one. They don't. I don't think there's such thing as a stop in this game at this point. All right, we're going to run the ball. I'll break that. Oh, good run. We're going to run it again, but we're going to switch the play. He kind of gets met there. Coach wants to run quick slants, but I switched the play. The pass plays out of I form aren't really that good, but I mean. Oh, never mind. That spin move did not work at all. I don't know what I thought I was doing. I'm gonna hand it off. Oh, Breece, you're going to. Oh, okay, he got the first down anyways, but I mean, I feel like if he would have went that way, it would have been the touchdown. All right, coach put us back in shotgun. I'm Lazard. We got him on the corner. That's a good game. We got Randall Cobb. There we go. Let's try running shotgun. We're running tight end seam. Got Garrett Wilson. He spins. He's in. Let's go. Let's go. All right, rolling down a touchdown. If our defense can hold him to the half, that'd be great. All right. We get the ball back. So we held him to the half. We get ball back here. Oh, my gosh. He kind of jumped on that. I thought I was about to throw another one. Garrett Wilson, sauce him up. First down. We're gonna run. We're gonna run before trunks.
catch him. Hot.
Oh, we got him. Got it. That was a weird animation, but it's cool. It was a really bad throw. I'm not even going to lie to you. Right, we're going to run verticals right out of single back. Hot. Oh, we just didn't block him. But Garrett Wilson is wide open. Oh, you got to score that. We're on the one. This is bread and butter. This always works. Get in there. Touchdown. Let's go. Whoa. 21-21. If we ever get a stop, we'll be looking good. Okay, we got to stop. Sweet. All right, we can take the lead right here. Play action. He's on that, like, white on rice. Got him. First down. I'm going to run verticals again. See what they do. Oh, they don't block again. That's what they don't do. I got my tight end. Get that block. Oh, go. That's a touchdown. Score. Let's go. He just barely made it in. Oh, we need to get the high five. That was crazy. That was a nice little yards after catch. We're still only level 8 on coach confidence, bro. They're cheating us. We're up against the Chiefs, one of the best teams. They're 2-1. They're not too bad. It's the beginning of the season, so. One of the best teams in the NFL right now. Even though they're on the downfall. They scored a touchdown. Okay. It's fourth quarter now. We just got the ball back. They score, but we are controlling this game. Randall Cobb on the out route. We got him on the quick with a little speed out. Stuff. We're going to know my coach wants me to run. I'm not really, like, too sure how to throw this ball. I'm just going to throw the hitch. I want to throw the corner, but Randall Cobb's just so short. He just ducks over tackles. I'm looking for Garrett Wilson deep. Like, why not? He's so fast. Holy crap. He caught it. Oh, my gosh. I'm just going to throw it to him every time. Quick touchdown. Oh. Oh, my kicker just smacked him. That was, like, the perfect block. Just got smacked by a kicker. All right, they tie it up. We have 2 whole minutes to do whatever we want. All right, I don't want to throw a pick here, but Reese Hall at the backfield. Got him. All right, we're going to try and get this first down. We got him. All right, that's a chip shot. All right, we're going to take the timeout here. We're going to kick this field goal. It should be a W. And I promise you, if our kicker misses this, I'm just going to retire. All right, that was a good game. We didn't run the ball that much, but I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do. Playing the Chiefs, we gotta have a shootout. So we start the season off 3-1. It's looking great. We're playing the 0-4 Broncos. Oh my gosh, I'm a Broncos fan in real life. We're horrible. All right, we're just gonna get into that recap right now. Let's go. So we start off week 5 against the Broncos by throwing a great throw to Alan Lazard. We then find Garrett Wilson on the post route in his perfect over-the-shoulder throw, and we take the lead. They score, so it's 10-7. We roll out left, and we find Alan Lazard in the deep post, and it's absolutely a dime. And we score another touchdown, and that gives us our playbook, so I'm really hyped right now, as you can see. We snap the ball again. We're down 17-14, but we find Garrett Wilson downfield, and then he just has, like, an absolutely great game. So later in the game, we start running around with Breece Hall. And then we find, I think, Garrett Wilson again. Yep. And I think that's his third touchdown of the game. So at this point, we're just trying to run the clock out. And Breece Hall starts moving the ball great. Then I decide to throw the ball on third down. And let's just say I wasn't the most accurate. So now we're losing to the Broncos, the 0-4 Broncos, 31-28. And I pump fake, take off, and then I get tackled around like, it's like the 50 or something, I don't know. I look deep again, throwing up, and it's hauled in. And I thought he was gonna score, but he didn't, but we got set up perfectly. And then Garrett Wilson scores his fourth touchdown of the game. And that gives us the lead. We win 35-31 against the Broncos. Next game.
All right, we're home. This is our first day game here. All right, so far, we have not lost a game in this video, and that doesn't happen very often with me.
All we do is win.
Yes, sir. That's all we do is win, at least this video. So we win this, we have a flawless video. That'd be great. All right, so we do have the full playbook to our disposal now. That happened in the Broncos game. First down. All right, good stuff. So since we have the playbook, we can really run the ball whenever we want to. Go. Get off field. Go. Ooh. Okay, good run. All right. I turned it up a little bit because, like, it's very quiet. Got Alan Lazard. Get his feet in. It's touch. All right, that's it. That's complete. I think I just got to take off. All right. 2.5 minutes left in the first quarter. I see Alan Lazard. He brought it in. Let's go. That's a touchdown. Let's go. 7-7 in the first quarter. The first quarter went by pretty fast, but we're good. Oh, we get a turnover. Okay. That doesn't happen very often. This play right here is probably my favorite play. Just because, like, I'm really accurate at throwing the post. So, yeah, we throw the post, but, like, that safety was there, so we're just going to dump it off. Randall Cobb's going to get us some good yards. Yeah, this play works when there's a tight end there, so we're going to run it. Oh, I thought he spun out of that. I was about to have to pick up a block for a second. All right, we got the sluggos. Did not do a single thing. Throw it to 48. Alright, I'm going to throw slot under because I like the little out routes. Nope, never mind. Oh, that threw a pick. I threw it directly to him. That's the second pick I've thrown today, I think. That was the drive I just got to stop on, too. Alright, they score. I'm going to look deeper, quick. Alan Lazard. Oh, it's way off. That is way off. We're getting around corner strike. I think I'm going to look this way. Fit it right in between the window. It's third down. All right, we're going to run quick slants. Got Garrett Wilson. Garrett Wilson. Come on. He was wide open. Was that a bad throw? I can't really tell. So they get a field goal out of that. We're in, it's halftime. We only have 7 points, and that's really not normal at all. We normally have like 21 points by now. So we got to pick it up. We're down 2 possessions. All right. I threw a pick. Oh, why do I always do this when I play against good teams? I can't, bro. And I can't even go give my guys fist bumps because I got hit, so I'm stuck. All right, I'm assuming they're gonna score here. We're gonna start a comeback. Just watch. All right, they score a touchdown. Let me get into my playbook and run what I do. All right. I gotta take off. That's a good run. So coach wants to run the ball out of that. Oh, he gets met in the backfield. So we're going to look for Breece Hall up the backfield. Got him. I don't know what he was doing. That's a first down. First and goal. Darius Slay just kind of ran away from me. All right, we're going to run short cross. I got to hurry up with this game because my headset's going to die. Oh, never mind. I got smacked. We're running tight end special because I actually really like this play. Got him. Touchdown. Let's go. Good stuff. We need that. All right. We're down 10 points. All right. We need a stop. If we don't get a stop, we basically lost. Okay. We got one. We got one. Okay. Great. We're going to run vertical. I'm looking for Garrett Wilson because he's been carrying my team today. I got my tight end wide open. All right. Let's go. All right. We're still in this, guys. I think it's time. If that safety doesn't drop back, that's a touchdown. Oh, I think they're in the cover three. Oh, yeah. We got him. We got him. We got him. Let's go. I wish I would have put down the run, but it's a good throw. We're going to run a soft flood. We're going to look for the hitch. We got it. We got him. I just called a timeout by accident. It doesn't matter. All right, just like that, it's 21-24. We're only down three after this field goal. We still got a chance. We just need another stop. Oh, they score a touchdown, so we got to score quick. I'm going to try and hit Garrett Wilson deep on X fly. We got him. We got him. That's on Darius Slay, too. All right, we're running with my coach once because we don't got time to score through our plays. Oh, I guess I hit Randall. I'll take that. Quick outs. Now we're going to run shuffle flats. I'm going to look for Garrett Wilson again. Nope. Got him. No! I stepped out of bounds. I don't really know what to look for. Oh. We're going. Oh, this is bad. All right, we're going to run 84X5. We're going to get it before the 2-minute warning. Got Randall Cobb. Touchdown. Oh, he fumbled. I don't know. That's a touchdown. It's a touchdown. We're calling it a touchdown. We got away with one right there. The refs definitely favored us. I don't care. I'll take it. So I'm curious if we're going to do an onside kick or if we're going to try and get a stop. All right, we're going to try and get a stop on defense. I'm not sure we're going to get the ball back, but you never know. That's game. We almost had a flawless video, but you know me, I'm not good at the game, so it is what it is. They're a great team. They were 4-1 too, so like, so we take our second loss of the season. We threw, I think, 2 interceptions that game. That was really bad. We could have had a perfect video too with three wins, the Chiefs, the Broncos, and the Eagles. It is what it is. It's funny because the Broncos are literally, oh wait, they won 2 games. Interesting. Well, they were 0-4 when I played them, so they were 0-5, so they must have won 2 games. Oh, yeah, because of the bye week. So they have back-to-back wins. It's kind of funny, though. But I think we're number 2 in our division. The Bills are above us. I'm pretty sure they're still undefeated. But we got the Giants next. I'm not going to record these games. I'll come back with the Bills and Dolphins, and then we'll meet up again over here and stuff. Oh, they're 6-1. They took one out, but they have, like, no losses in our division. But, yeah, if you guys enjoy that, like, subscribe. I'll be back with some more videos. Hopefully you're liking this, the little new feel to the videos. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.